Guys, so I was just doing a quick video here. So we're done with that last batch of chickens, so we will be getting some more soon. This is kind of our chicken coop area. As you can see, sorry it's kind of dark down here, but any of the lights, that one doesn't really work. Don't know why exactly, but yeah, so it's a little darker down here. Not too bad with that door open, and it's kind of getting towards evening time. But we did everything. We cleaned all the poop and everything, sprayed everything down yesterday. And I did what I'm about to do to this side, to that side over there. So I'm going to kind of show you what I do, basically. So, basically we get our pump sprayer here. I'm going to reach out through here quick and grab what I use so I can show you guys. It's out here on the walkway. It is Symbonnet Agricultural Wash. Helps biosecurity, yada, yada, yada. Food grade safe, biodegradable, safe to use around the most sensitive animals. Vegans, dye-free, and it has zero return time, basically. Oh yeah, it says it has zero return time. But yeah, it's biodegradable, so it can go in the pit and I don't have to worry about anything. And it, like I said, has zero return time, and this one thing makes 51 gallons of wash. You have 2.5 ounces for every gallon. So I mixed our little sprayer yesterday when I did that half. So this is a little, like I said, this is a little 2 gallon farm sprayer. Just turn. I depressurized it yesterday, so now I gotta pump it all back up. So actually, I have to make sure it's on tight. There. Here, I'm gonna twist this. It's leaking for some silly reason, so oh well. At least the air is. So as you can see, you do that. And then it's kind of hard to video with. Basically, you just spray it until it's completely damp. I'm especially gonna focus on the area where this here crosses over. But yeah, anyway, you just spray it and let it dry. Since it's all biodegradable, it's all food safe stuff, and it's non-fragrance and stuff. Didn't have really any problem with it getting all up in the air and getting all over everything, so just try to avoid touching it in general. But yeah, like I said, zero return time, it's really nice, so I just spray this and let it dry. So that's right. Hi, Diva. She came to say hi. Alrighty, thanks for watching.